This is one of the old ones.
Yeah, it was written when I was living in a van in front of my friend Michael Charles's house. And you should throw a dog a bone.